Force MD's management team announced the death of band member Jesse Lee Daniels on social media last night. A statement on Facebook reads, "He ate, sleep and breathe music every day, sick. Please put a heart up for him. He was loved. To the family, friends and fans, today we lost a real talent. Our condolences goes out to his siblings, kids and the Force MDs." The American R&B vocal group formed in 1981 in Staten Island, New York. Two of their most popular hits are titled Tender Love and Love is a House. Amanda Owen reacts after fan asks her to share update on husband. Together, they created 6 studio albums, with the last one released in 2000. Tributes have flooded in for the late musician on social media. Anthony Yah commented, "At Gpigaso, rest in peace Mr. Jesse Lee Daniels of Force MD, hashtag tender love, hashtag Force MDs." Lord Lionel wrote, "Rest in power." More to follow.